Wilbur Sargunaraj.
Cultural intelligence is where it's at, yo. Grab the wheel, look around, give it some gas, let's go.
Hey, yo, hey, yo, hey, yo,
I see you, car.
Yo, hey, yo, yo,
so let's really quickly talk about CQ. Everybody say CQ. CQ is cultural intelligence. It's just like IQ and EQ, your emotional intelligence. CQ is cultural intelligence. And it's very, very simple. It is your ability to work effectively with people from a different culture. That's all. It's very simple. There are four capabilities of CQ. The first one is CQ drive. Okay? CQ drive is just having an interest in another culture. It's having an interest in connecting with someone who you think is different than yourself, your other. So CQ drive is all about developing an interest. Without an interest, you're not gonna want to connect with someone who's different than yourself, right? So CQ drive. The next one is CQ knowledge, okay? CQ knowledge is basically understanding similarities and differences between cultures. So what are some of the differences? And also, what are some of the similarities that will help you build those bridges? Okay, so that is CQ knowledge. The third capability is CQ strategy. CQ strategy is planning and being aware. You're planning and you're being aware. So you're watching more, you're looking more, and you're judging less. Because we as humans, we are built all the time to judge other people from the way they dress, the way they speak, the way they act. And so CQ asks always the question, why? I wonder why that is, instead of judging people. So always ask the question, why? That's CQ strategy. CQ action is the fourth one. CQ action is appropriately adjusting your behavior. Okay, so the way you talk when you go to a different country or with someone who you think is different than yourself, how can you, in humility, how can you adjust your behavior appropriately? So the way you speak, the way you talk, that is CQ action.
CQ always watches, listens, and is slow to speak. Engaging with your other, yo man, I'm a CQ freak. Jump in my first class CQ car. We'll increase our CQ and go very far. Cultural intelligence is where it's at, yo. Grab the wheel, look around, give it some gas, let's go.
Hey, yo, hey, yo,
hey,
yo,
a CQ car.
Yo, hey, yo.
Thank you so much for being part of this CQ car. We hope you've enjoyed this experience.
It's very exciting, yo.
Are you a culturally intelligent simple superstar?
Wilbur Sargunaraj.